This is a Foreman 400. And if you're looking for the VIN number, you look by the left tire on the front and you'll see on that upright tube there, you'll see the sticker. And if that's not there, then this bar right here has a number stamped on it. Thank you.